you?
I'm great. Have I got two? Are we doing two?
I'm not supposed to be here, but hey,
I'm so thrilled. I'm so thrilled.
Congratulations on BAFTA Paddington 2. We've watched it about 8 times in our
house. Have you?
Oh, I love it.
That's great. Spinning around, sister. You know, they left off my nomination for Best Actor for Barry the Security Guard.
Yeah.
Which I still, but...
Lead.
I thought that was a special award tonight.
That's going to be that's going to be a lifetime achievement award for Barry the Security Guard. Yeah, the best portrayal of Security Guard the world has ever seen.
It is, though, you know what? It's a lady in tutus, Godfather 2 situation. I've even heard the first one. I didn't even know I watched it. I didn't stop crying. I laughed.
Yes, people say that they do. I do as well.
Where do you start when you're writing it? What's the starting point of writing? A, writing a scene, but also writing about a character who's so famous
It's reading the books. The first thing you did is read all the stories again. And there's little kernels, even like Hugh Grant's character was an active character in the books. There's a bit of a thieving thing in the books as well. So we actually had the first week we had all the ideas for Aunt Lucy and Hugh's character and Papa Bob and everything, and then it just took another 2 years to write it down.
It was Paddington
in
school.
He does some music lyrics and watched. He does like a boy band routine, which apparently he got drunk, so he could be that ridiculous. But he wasn't drunk on Paddington, no. So it was his first day. His first day he was doing that. So I'm down to know him. And he loved it. And we thought of him. Because he said to us, he went later on, he said, did you really have me in mind, the character? We called him Hugh Grant. So I'd say so, yeah. I think there's talk of it, yeah, if the people demand it.
But we'll,
yes, that's true. Yes, you've heard about it. You've heard, you know, everything.
Okay.
Yes, there's, yeah. You want to play? You actually look, you're eagle eyes.
In the square, yeah.
Probably not really manly enough. They were.
Yes, that's with a Paramount. Yes, I'm local. Everyone get those hot pants out and get
them. The only fun to ever
make sure was sport. It's really brought into the mainstream. Julian Trelease today can wear a DVD.
Thank you.
Great. Thanks so much for the time.